Hey guys, it's Ashley here at the Academy, and this week is Halloween week. So we know we could all use a little extra fun in our lives, so we're inviting you this week to wear your Halloween costumes to dance class. Now there's a few limitations. So if your costume makes it really difficult for you to dance, like maybe you're a big inflatable dinosaur, or you've got an enormous mask that you're wearing, we're gonna encourage you to maybe leave those at home and pick something new to come to dance class. Definitely bring us a picture though. Or if your costume, maybe you're like the glitter fairy or something, and your costume has lots of sequins and glitter and things that might be able to shed off of it, we're also gonna encourage you to maybe pick something different for dance class. But we would really love to see as many kids as possible wear their costumes, have lots of extra fun in class this week, and maybe on your way out, you'll get a little treat. Have a great week dancing.